Hola, ¿cómo estás? Yo soy James. Hey, I'm James from the Sharelingo Project. This flyer just hit my desk and it's about free tennis lessons and it's sponsored by Telemundo here in Denver, so it's also in Spanish. And it made me think about tennis and Spanish. And so if you want to learn how to play tennis, you can get online, you can watch YouTube videos and you can find out what is a drop shot, what is a lob, when to come to the net, when to come back to the baseline, right? But the first time you go to play tennis, what happens? Poof! Over the fence, right? You can't play tennis until you find somebody to practice with. And Spanish is the same way. You can get online, you can go to YouTube videos or Duolingo or whatever, learn the vocabulary, learn the grammar, but you're not gonna be able to speak Spanish until you find somebody to practice with. That's the lesson for today. Spanish and tennis, it's all about practice.